I use all hand torch light. I much prefer a torch because it's much more subtle. With hand lighting, what you're really doing is you're sculpting the form of the object, getting a sense of where the shadow should be.
Oh my God, that's so cool.
Oh wow.
Right.
Yeah, it's
magical.
And it's quite magical.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
It's really fantastic.
Good, yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
Yes, I learned so much.